guys, outside leg first, right? Outside leg first, behind our what? Behind our own leg, like our knee calf area, okay? So just to do it, we kick outside leg first and go behind our own leg. And then we move our right ankle behind his ankle, our right foot behind his right foot. And then we stretch down one, not like this. See that? I'm not stretching my left leg. I stretch both my left and my right leg. And then he's gonna... Then he's gonna go, ah! So it's like a calf crunch, it's like a submission on his calf. Okay, now grab head and arm out. He wants head and arm. And he wants the pass. I'm trying to pass my hair. Okay, see, I keep it straight and I give him trouble. I'll get deferred it for a minute, got it to the outside. But now I'm gonna use that to control it. Control his body. Get control his hips. And I might get him all balanced and I might sweep him just by controlling his hips. That wasn't a particular move, just by sweeping his leg, my legs left to right, like a clock, and by controlling his head to the lockdown. So outside leg here, and then both out like this. Okay, so guys, do that. Go left leg here, right leg over,